as returning officer for local electoral district and in accordance with the section 53 of the Parliamentary Elections Act, Deberia Abuti Sarah, who has obtained the largest number of votes, winner, and this woman representative of Parliament, Dogolo
UPC's Sarah Aguti Nyankori contested against the late Cecilia Ogwal and emerged second with 15,516 votes. The late Cecilia Ogwal at the time garnered 39,187 votes. Yesterday, she beat more than six candidates to replace the late Cecilia as Member of Parliament for Dokolo District, including her daughter, Dr. Rosemel Alwatch. Nyankori garnered 23,044 votes. Her closest rival, NRM's Janet Rose Adongo Elau Okello, had 14,001 votes. The late Cecilia's daughter, Dr. Rosemary Alwatch, came in the third place with 8,168 votes. Nyankori's win brings the number of UPC flag bearers to 8 in parliament.
The UPC were unfair to us, you know, in portraying our candidate as foreign to Dokolo and somebody who does not deserve to be elected in Dokolo. And that really played into the minds of the population in Dokolo and, you know, caused an opposition party to reign supreme over the NRM.
I am so grateful for the trust that the people of Dokolo have put in me. I thank the party president for standing with me throughout this campaign season until we won the seat, the Secretary General Fred Ebil, and all the MPs plus all the party leaders. Thank you.
All the party leaders.
Meanwhile, the Electoral Commission lauded voters in Dokolo for managing a peaceful election, saying it has set a benchmark for how polls should be conducted in the country. Justice Simon Byabakama says he was impressed by the calm, peaceful and composed demeanor at the polling stations.
It is possible to have a peaceful electoral process in any part of this country, provided all the players resolve to play by the rules, or conduct themselves in accordance with the law, each one being cognizant of the roles of the other players.
They have chosen one vision, and that vision happened to be the vision of Sarah Aguni of UPC. This time, they haven't chosen the vision of FDC, which they did with my late mother. But having said that, because it's a democracy, the majority wins, so we have to accept that this time, Sarah Aguri is the Member of Parliament, has been declared the Member of Parliament, and their vision have won this time. We have to give them a chance now to implement their vision for Dokolo District.
Story compiled by Solomon Okabo and Hudson Apunyo for the news.
Dokolo successfully concluding the process of election of the district member of parliament.